I just got told that I'm going to get my eggs freezed and everything is paid for and the weight has been lifted off my shoulders.
You're so
welcome. It's so nice to meet you.
You have no idea. You are just a blessing and an angel. After you get diagnosed with cancer and you kind of get the sentence of chemotherapy, you have a very small window of trying to figure out if you're going to have a family.
Because you're going to be going under treatment that will damage your ovaries and your eggs.
This was the biggest stress of my cancer, was not being able to have children. And it's something that I've wanted for a long time, and it's happening, and it's amazing, and I couldn't be happier.
She was an easy patient to do. I mean, mostly her personality and her family were lovely to work with, so we were lucky in all aspects.
The fact that Victoria got this early, and the fact that she's had such fabulous reconstruction in this one-stage procedure pioneered by Dr. Cassileth, she's gonna get chemotherapy. She should have a normal life. I expect her to live happily ever after.
This is the biggest gift I've ever received. I mean, it truly, it's a miracle.